The refugee flows and the economic crisis. The European Parliament is